10th race Pacers in behind the starting gate. Here they come. Nothing but class lags behind. They're off. It's Sulan Jude on the inside right for the lead. There goes Home Alone. Now they race full position, and Sulan Jude from the outside circles Home Alone. It's Home Alone second, 3 lengths El Rebrack. His third now by 4 lengths Heartbeat Hell. On the outside of horses, Marty Oak Strike. Followed now by Sulan Jock. It's Pekatanaka Tommy. Nothing but class. Approaching the quarter, and Sulan Jude leads the way now by 2 lengths. Home Alone is second by 3 lengths at the quarter. 29-4 the first quarter with Sulan Jude. Your leader, 2 lengths. Home Alone is second by 2 lengths. El Reverac is right there in third. Marty Oak Strike is looking for cover, followed by Heartbeat Hell, Pekatanaka Tommy, Sulan Jude. And trailing the field, that's nothing but class. Approaching the half-mile marker, Sulan Jude leads the way now by 2 lengths. Home Alone is getting the trip second. Mighty Oak Strike, they're halfway home. 101 flat into the clubhouse turn. Sulan Jude shows the way a length and a quarter, but Home Alone is right there in second. Del Revrack is right there looking for racing room. Mighty Oak Strike is on the outside. Here comes Sulan Jock. Circling horses 3 wide. Now they curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Your leader is Sulan Jude. On the outside of horses, Sulan Jock, followed by Home Alone right there, back to second. 3/4, 1/32, 1 into the final turn, and Sulan Jude leads the way 2 lengths. Home Alone is right there in second. Sulan Jock, followed now by El Rebrack and Heartbeat Hell. Here they come, turning for home. It's Sulan Jude with the lead. Home Alone, he's ready to come out. He ducks to the inside. It's Sulan Jude, Home Alone, charging. Here comes Home Alone. It's Home Alone at the wire.
Finally gets his first win for the year. It's number one, Home Alone. Danny Knox drives, Larry Poufall trains, 11:20 the winning mutual. Sulan Jude and Jeff Croninger was second at 9:20 to place. Heartbeat Hill and Dave Statt, 9:20 was the show price. 2:01 and 3 the time for the winning mile. 1-2 Perfecta pays $71. 1-2-4 on the trifecta, $474 even.